Farming right now is a difficult time. One of the things that we're facing now is a high rate of suicide.
And it's thought to be worse in small, tight-knit rural communities. So we've been trying to make suicide prevention more of a core function of what we do.